My name is Ariana, and today we're going to check out an experiment with growing crystals. Wow. Okay, so let's now open and see what's inside. We're going to take some scissors and just... So we're opening the box. Oh my God, guys, look at this. Okay, so today we're gonna make a crystal tree. Let me first look in the instructions. Okay, crystal cherry blossom. Okay, let's just stop here and just do all of it now. So first, guys, we should put the parts together. Then we should spread out the branches. We want a realistic tree, right? Then fit the folded out tree in the stand of the base of the cherry dish. Pour the crystal solution on it, and we should end with this amazing looking cherry tree. Can you imagine that? I can't, but let's just see if the results will be the same. Okay, let's start. First, we should put the parts together. Wow. Then pull out the parts like this, I guess. Now we put it in the stem. And now we should just pull out. Our second step is to pull the branches apart. It's actually starting to look like a real tree, doesn't it? There we go. Now the third step. Just have to find the instruction. Yeah, the third step. Pour the crystal solution on it. But before, safety first. So hard to put it on, guys. No, can't do it. Help me, guys. Okay, there we go. And now the second hand, AKA the second torture. Oh my God. Guys, help me. Blah. Nope. Not pretty. Okay. Now we are all safe. And we pour the solution in. Okay. Now we have to just poke a hole. Okay. Now we open it, and the final step is to pour the solution all over the pink parts. Ooh. Okay, guys, I don't want to spill the solution all over and just end up with nothing on the trees, everything on the ground. So I thought about taking a pipette, but unfortunately we don't have it. And I have to take a straw. Put it inside, I press my finger, and there. I'm gonna take a bit of from here. Okay. Now nearly the whole tree is wet, so we should wait, and it will start growing crystals like in an hour or something. But we'll need 24 hours for them to fully grow. See, the crystals are already starting to appear a little. Guys, see? It's actually starting to grow. They're so tiny. I guess I'll see you in 24 hours then.
24 hours later.
Okay, guys. So let's make from this crystals. First, we're gonna make the red crystal. And we'll have to get 50 milliliters of boiling water. Then we have to put the powder in, then the rock in, and put them in these containers. And we'll have to wait 2 weeks until they grow. But I guess it will be worth it if they will grow pretty, I guess. Guys, remember we dropped the crystal activating liquid all over the tree? And now it has been 24 hours, and let's see the results. Oh my God, you guys, look. It's actually like bloomed with crystals. There's a little bit of pink here, but the blooms are mostly white, but they're just amazing. It's like bloomed with crystals. This is just magical. I don't know about you guys, but I love this. It actually looks like the cherry blossom. Like, you know, in Japan, there are like these trees that bloom with these white or pink flowers. It looks exactly like it. It's just amazing. But instead of flowers, they're crystals. It's just natural. Now the video has come to the end. Thank you so much for spending this amazing day with me. As you can see, we did some amazing experiments. You should definitely try this at home with your parents. But don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that like button. See you in the next video, guys.